we are here to discuss about the story Desire by Paz Latorena. So this presents a beauty of a human being. No matter how you look, not only a Filipina, but the importance of or how special the essence of a woman is. It is not enough to be praised by men because of the beauty on the outside, but being loved because of who you are is something beautiful to have. So first question, why is it important to be loved by who you are? So for me, it is very important to be loved by who you are because to be is accepted in the world. Despite of having those flaws, you'll be still loved of who you are. You don't have to pretend that you are this kind of beautiful person, but you also have a bad side. Next.
So for me, it is important to be loved by who you are. Actually, it's very important to love by who you are because that what makes the relationship more stronger. It's important to be loved by who you are because when you love yourself, you can accept everything. You can love someone. True love starts within yourself first because when you truly love yourself, you don't need to be dependent. You don't have to always be conscious about your looks, your attitudes, everything about you. You don't need to be conscious about it. When you truly know and love yourself, that's it.
For me, it is important to be loved by who you are because truthfully, love should be unconditional. And if someone just love you for the positive side of who you are, then it isn't love at all. You can't love a person by just looking at his or her positive side.
For me, loving someone for being who they are, it defines true love. And it's a rare way to stay to love that. So you must treasure that in our whole heart and just live it.
That's why it's so important to be in a healthy relationship, right guys?
Yes.
The relationship itself becomes a self-love machine. So you don't have to love yourself to love someone else. But you should like yourself because when you like yourself, you will make healthy choices and create a space. Build a relationship that will promote self-love.
So, love yourself much is very important in your life. Not only your body, but the attitude that you must wear every day. In everyday life, it's very important, not only the body. Yes.
Okay, so second question. What word do you think best describes this girl and why? One word for her, I would give her bold. Because no one wants to be bold. And she is true, like the bold.
For me, one word that will describe her is that she's strong. She's very strong woman because she can handle all those negative things that happen in her life. She is not worrying of how she looks. She accepts herself more than what other people knows about her.
I think that it's also helpful that more
did endure those little things that she got every day, so yeah.
I will describe her in one word, to be brave, because she is stunning and she made a choice to show off her body to everyone. So she's a brave one.
Be confident for whatever you have.
may still have the same disappointment in the end. There is a possibility, but you know what, in life, whatever path we go through, we will have a disappointment, because disappointment helps us, teach us to go through our life, to reach that goal and learn from it.
Well, for me, definitely we can predict something that will going to happen in the near future. So I think if the both characters in the story will not going to meet, of course there is still disappointments. Alright? Yeah, disappointments. Because life is full of disappointments. I mean every one of us experiences disappointments. Every one of us experiences downfall. But at the same time, what is important is that even if we feel disappointment, we can get through out of it. We can be more confident and learn something from it. Those guys who are totally that we're wearing makeup to hide what's our real beauty, right? So I think wearing makeup with that kind of face and being me with that kind of face. Wearing makeup with, I mean, that kind of face, the girl's face in the story. I think she's just trying to somehow improve herself or enhance her beauty. It doesn't mean that you're wearing makeup, you're not accepting yourself, right? So you're wearing makeup to add up the gloom or to add up your confidence.
Yeah.
But then like Lady Gaga, like she wants to hide her face. That's why she was to do her makeup over
the heavy makeup.
Yeah, heavy makeup. It's like
guys.
Yeah,
you answer.
Maybe you accept the fact that you are the girl. If you are the girl, accept first that you are ganda lang.
Actually, I have a question. This is kind of a personal question. But would you really like someone or a girl who is wearing makeup, or would you like a girl who is having
natural
beauty? For me, I like a girl without a makeup. I like a natural beauty of girl. Hides your really beauty.
Okay, how about you? Do you like girls wearing makeup or girls having natural face?
I think simply it would be enough. I just think it would be enough.
Maybe it's a story against the family. love is lost. I think when you have lost, only lost, never been loved. Because lost is just, you know, desiring to have a pleasure. But if when you have a moment of like having a fight or you saw a flaw, like you don't want her anymore. Because when you love someone, it's a good wish.
Nowadays, we use love as a last, right? Because, you know.
I don't think so. I cannot call lust as love. It doesn't, lust doesn't agree.
Nowadays, that's what they do, like a teenage person. They make fun.
Maybe that's the misconception of nowadays generation.
But for me, we are living in a world full of standards. Right? Full of standards. So we are forced to be that way.
Because,
yes. So it's very rare to see a person who oppose those standards and be who they are.
How about the boys who like bullying her and then
ano ba?
You stop all of that.